Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Agmin. Another follower asks us, how long can my wife stay with F2 visa in the US if my H1B visa has recently got approved from F1 to H1B? As long as your change of status is approved, your wife's F2 is ended. So the idea will be here, if you have F1 and your wife has F2, and you applying for from F1 to H1B, then you're gonna make sure you also filing change of status for your wife from F2 to H4. Otherwise, as long as you know you get approval of your H1, that's it. You don't have F1 anymore, your status change already approved, so then your wife will be actually out of status. So there's no time to wait after that. As soon as it's approved, she will be out of status.